First section of 4x2 for men underway. Moving it out, Alberta with Waterloo in pursuit. Let's watch the exchanges. Waterloo comes into the exchange zone, makes their exchange zone first. So it's Waterloo, then it's Alberta, then Calgary, Dalhousie. Coming into the next exchange, Alex Knight. University of Alberta has the lead now. Alberta, Waterloo, Calgary, Dalhousie. And it's close. But coming by, Waterloo. Alberta's up first. They make their exchange. Jonathan Allen. Alberta, then Waterloo. First place pulls you into the final. There, Jonathan Allen, Waterloo, Dalhousie, Calgary.